Let me congratulate the cadets of St. Dominic's Higher Secondary School, Kanjarapalli, for a